Matt Noveskey introduced us, and he was, I'm so grateful because he really thought of me and gave me the opportunity and put me with Whitney. And we, I think she told you the coffee order. We were just
oh, that's right. Yeah.
Yep.
From day one. And I couldn't feel luckier and more grateful. You know, Diamond Country recently hit radio, which we wrote together.